East Providence firefighters, meantime, investigating a blaze at the Citizens Bank Operations Center, broke out in an equipment room late yesterday afternoon, prompting officials to evacuate the building. Crews put out the fire and ventilated the building before workers were allowed back in. Nobody was injured.